But Mugen-sama, they took your armor.
Alright.
Fine day to face death.
The nice thing about this crew is that they're all very destroyable by Mugen-sama. So that'd be cool. How covered is this area? There's this one guard right here. That is a problem. This place has a lot of coverage. If I could take out the other guards, then I could destroy all these characters with Mugen-sama. But because I can't, we're in trouble. Here's an idea, though.
The bait is placed. Let's get to work.
Coming.
Patience.
Maybe this will work. Does anyone look over here? Would anyone notice these guys getting killed? Because I can, like, straight up whirlwind these guys to death, I think. If they look over here. I wouldn't mind having a fast-forward button for this game. Because they're not going to see it till their time back. But I think they see stuff over there. And yeah, if I can get them to come over here, then I'm set. Oh, please. Please, you're so close. Oh, no. Notice it. Notice it. Notice it. Oh, you little shit. All right.
I will not fail.
How far does your line of sight go?
Men do not know what they're up against.
Maybe over here is my best bet. They just need to get close enough. Come on. Come on.
What?
None can resist this offer.
They check these things out in crews, right? Yeah. 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 Bye-bye. It's so satisfying because you, like, never get the chance to use Mugen's ridiculous murder everybody button. It's like a once permission thing, and I've already had a chance to use it twice, and it feels great. Yes. If they're not armored, they're dead. Okay. Yeah, I got rid of the other two just in case. I just didn't want any weird distractions to come out of this. I didn't want any random people getting in the way to an extent. So she's right there. Okay. I am still kind of in a stuck here. How do I deal with these characters? Okay, well, there's a rock behind here. So that seems like my best approach then is to use you. Here we go. There's a nice tall rock over here where no one would see him die.
Wake up, little June.
Oh, hi.
Slowly. Such a good trap.
That one kind of took care of itself, didn't it?
Silence steps. No one will miss it.
There we go. Yes. Trap is back in my inventory. Wow, this is like the all-star team. This seems intentionally easy, almost. How perfectly this is set up just for all these tools to come together. Okay. So that guy's probably not that hard to murder at this point. Oh yeah, nobody's even looking at him.
Always ready.
I could just throw a star up at him, and then I can go upstairs and kill the other guy. Where's the other guy? Okay, it's close, but I can get, like, over here.
Should he get cutting wind?
And no one notices him go down.
Like water.
And now I can just sneak on up here.
No, no, this is mine.
Okay. Now the issue is that guy is going to see him go down, isn't he? How's this guy's line of sight? Oh, it's garbage. Cool. So what I'll do then is I'll just set up another trap. Right around this corner.
Yes. That's a good trick.
I'm ready. I'm going in. Time for some.
There we go. Holy shit, this feels great.
Time has come on my way.
Here, the fox is hunting.
My life I wish I were hidden.
Wants to be taken. Oh, so exciting.
This is fantastic.
Right.
Everything's coming together. Everyone's just going down.
This is good.
Yeah, I should have just started with these guys, I guess, because their side is so much easier to deal with than what happened previously when I was trying to slowly creep my way around the other issues. This crew's, like, prepped to take down anything. So this whole chunk of the map's empty now. Yeah.
Now, let us be out of sight.
Now all these characters are in one spot.
Are we going?
That never happens.
No use waiting.
There's even a ladder spot.
Oh, yeah.
Actually, yeah. Where
the task is clear. I must find a shortcut.
Red leaves. I will remain on snow.
This is a safe spot I could leave every single character.
Time to move.
This is a puzzle.
A wise man takes the most efficient path.
No need for delay. Can the
Oops. It's me accidentally using WASD movement again. Look at that. Four characters in one spot. All right. Now I need to plan ahead again. That guy bounced a little bit. That was weird. Doing all weird physics stuff. His name's Firupu Ryumori. This place is kind of crowded. I probably don't want to deal with that particular direction. This seems way more manageable. But I'd want to distract them for a moment if I want to take them both out simultaneously. Does anyone else look around here? I may want to knock these characters out, because then they'll panic and run away, which would clear them out of the area, potentially. Or just take this path, which looks awful lot less crowded.
Quiet moment.
There's like one nasty samurai patrol somewhere, but there's no doubled up like grouped patrol groups of people hanging out in one spot. The inability to have enough equipment is kind of a bummer. The way that nobody has What am I trying to say? The lack of disguise is a bummer, is what I meant to say. I don't know, should I just start shooting people with Takuma, or should I just have him hang out until a later part where maybe it's more necessary? Let's see. I assume he can't shoot anybody right now. Because of line of sight problems. Yeah, he'd have to move to shoot any- oh, right. He's got a rock, like, right there. That doesn't help. So he could shoot that guy. So I could sync up shooting that guy with throwing a shuriken at that guy. The problem is just the fact that he only has 3 shots and there's no ammo crates up here, and I don't think he can physically leave this location. So I should use him as a last resort. That said, if I can get the samurai patrol to come near him, I could throw a bomb down there and take all 3 of them at once, which would be fantastic.
Yes, the time is
now. I don't think that kind of distraction really exists, though, necessarily. I'll have him just hang out for now.
A quiet moment.
See, I can't send him very far either, too. Right? Only out to there. I don't know, it might be possible to be sufficiently distracting with this.
Kuma, listen.
Not really. You just can't send Kuma that far out. That's too bad. Interesting how you can tell him to make noise when he's far away. You just can't send him far away. All right, colorful rainbow of Power Rangers. Let's figure out what to do next. So he's the primary problem right now. Let's start with you. You seem like you're generally the most capable character.
Quiet. Workers. Slaves, maybe.
Civilians. Either enslaved or loyal to the enemy. We will deal with them later.
Move like water.
My back!
I actually don't know any way to take her out, but she's not that big of a priority either. See, this guy comes up here and goes to the woodpile.
No noise.
Okay, so here's my chance to knock him out, and then he'll probably wake up and run away. I think that's how this works. Come on over, buddy.
Quiet. I'm going in. Move.
Well, shit. That didn't work at all.
Quiet. No noise.
He's just fast enough for it to be a problem. I guess I'll wait for him to come by this way and see if I can sneak up behind him without him looking directly at me. I'm just trying to see how I can remove the patrol, and yeah, if I get him to go cower in a house, then I don't kill him, but he also stops being a risk.
I'm going in. Cage. Oh.
Oh. I don't know why I'm carrying him. He's just gonna wake up.
Move like water.
So hopefully he does exactly what I think he'll do when he wakes up. We'll see.
No noise.
I need to come up with my exact plan here.
I'm going in.
Okay, so a minor distraction on this guy, and we can take out that guy.
Yes, the time is near.
What if I threw a pebble to distract that guy for a moment, threw a shuriken, then stabbed this guy? Both of them would be down. Is anyone watching this guy besides the patrol? Obviously, the patrols are here. That guy notices this spot. Oh, yeah, he'd see him go down. God damn. Yeah, there's a lot going on here. It's like we would need to simultaneously take down the entire outer ring of guards at the same time, which seems completely infeasible. Let's see. Could I get my samurai guy to take out these guys all at once? Can I actually set up a team to take out all of this weird ring of outer guards simultaneously? Maybe. Here's the thing, this guy's got a boundary to his outer line of sight. What if I just put down sake? This guy would come after it, this guy wouldn't be paying attention, and I could take him out.
Right.
So let's plan on that. Does guy wake up yet? He just went right back to work. Whatever. It's fine.
I will be silent.
Just one more person to dodge for the rest of the level. He's not really in the way that much, it's just I kind of like the idea of being able to remove entire units from the situation if I can.
For the Shogun.
I'm about to get spotted, aren't I?
Patience.
Yeah.
Please.
Yeah.
Show yourself.
There we go. That was some quick and dirty stealth right there. Where it's like, I'm getting away with this, so it still counts. Okay. So the question is, can I throw the sake in just the right spot where I can kill this guy without getting caught by anyone? Best option's probably a shuriken.
He has the flask. Move like water. I never miss.
Bad. Small. Well hidden. No wonder no one ever found it.
It's like a hidden shinobi village.
Trust me, if it were, we'd be dead by now.
What duty?
We're good. That's one less problem. And no one freaking noticed, apparently. So that's a good start. Now no one's even looking over here.
Let's get going.
You put down the body.
Quiet.
Right, I've got a throwable rock now. That's fun. Those don't come up too often. There we go.
For the Shogun.
So I could just throw it down there and take him out, and then it doesn't even matter if anyone looks at him, right? Don't use this tool very often, do I? Hello. Who is a dead man? Does anyone care about bodies left that way? I don't know.
I cannot. No.
It is.
Maybe I should just move the body just in case. Put it behind this rock. Here we go. Alright, so. Significantly less coverage over here now. So over here is the one civilian. And we removed one of the... We removed the back of this ring of guards that are all looking at each other. But these two are still looking at each other. And that guy... Yeah. If I take down these two simultaneously, then we're good. But of course there's a patrol going through. Then you have the question of how do I deal with the sheer number of guards inside this tent. Especially without going loud. Is that a ladder? Oh my god, there's a watchtower that I've never even noticed until just now. Which is another additional layer of crazy view coverage. Holy shit, okay.
A quiet moment.
What kind of tricks are there on this level? Is there something I'm missing? Like a special detail I can use? This guy, if I go up here, this guy has to go first because he's overlooking the entire place, obviously. I'm not wrong, right? He can't go anywhere? Because he can't jump off ledges, I don't think. I could double check. Yeah, I was fairly sure he wouldn't be able to jump off a cliff.
Just a moment.
And over here, there's no... It's just vines all around. This is just his permanent sniping spot. Maybe start dealing with these guys, huh?
We must show prudence.
You're pretty okay at just straight up murdering people with your stabby knife.
On my way.
Boop.
A plan in motion.
Boop. Still got away with it. Hi there. Don't look over here for a second. Shit, that guy is gonna look over here.
A special powder.
Okay.
Yes.
There's always more of them. So that guy looks at everything, and he's a problem. And I can't just shoot him, unfortunately. Obviously, that would cause a lot of problems. God damn. There's always more of them. There's always more of them looking at each other in every direction. Yeah. I think I might go with my original conclusion, which is that this entire room is a nightmare that maybe should be avoided. It's basically a bunch of guards sitting in a circle staring at each other. I think I found my way in. Let's kill both these guys. Yeah. Okay.
Because
I can whirlwind them from behind now. I have an opening. I just have to time it correctly for all the patrols. These guys back and forth transitions, like they kind of don't cover this area. If I stick to the wall, I can run in there. And then I can whirlwind both those characters. I just have to wait for this patrol to go away, mostly. Alright, here's my chance.
A life.
And that's two less guards on one more side. At this point, I wouldn't say I have a plan. That'd be strong word usage for what I have right now. I'm more or less just,
All men choose their duty.
Just going for it and seeing how things go. So I want to wait for the wood guy to go away.
I will be silent. Chosen by. Black clothes, like they were cut from shadow. But Sama truly lives up to his name.
It's just sitting there. Why is he doing that?
Yeah, it doesn't matter. So he won't be doing it for much longer.
Why are you hiding?
A quiet moment.
Patience.
My back.
I just got away with that. Silent. That just worked. I think I was dead silent for a while there, just trying to process what I was doing, and I got away with it.
For the Shogun.
I couldn't even bring myself to talk for a little bit there. I'm like, oh my god, is this gonna work? I totally got in without getting spotted. I even walked past the one civilian guy walking back and forth, and that still worked. Okay, I mean, that's one less set of guards. If nothing else, I'm just thinning the herd for the moment when things go to shit and everyone starts running around like lunatics, because at some point, I don't know what I'm gonna do.
Men choose.
Not only is there a nice, strong perimeter, but also inside the base there's so many units that I feel like the alarm's going to go off at some point. And maybe one of the best things I can do is just remove most of the units from the situation. The best news I have is that the S skill, which is a pretty big death circle, does not... I can avoid that affecting...
Yes.
I don't have to worry about it. I'm not working on that one guy. Oh, speaking of which, let's use Mugen Sama some more. This guy should see the sake bottle if I put it in the right spot.
Quiet moment.
And then I can probably take both of them down simultaneously while they're outside of line of sight, because they're distracted as a crew. Is he going to spot me over here? Oh, shit. Okay, no, we're fine. He apparently can't see if you crouch a little bit across this very small open area. Stealth games, they're silly. Yay. So my goal is to see if I can take out both of those guys down here with just this dude. Which may be possible. It's gonna take some creativity. But I think I can get out. My goal is just to get out of this guy's line of sight. Yeah. So this guy's my boundary here. And I should wait for the samurai patrol to go away. Yeah, they're right here. So wait for them to start walking, and then I'll quick save. And that'll be where we make our maybe multiple attempts. Oh, they're gonna look down here next, aren't they? I'm just barely safe here. There's my chance. Okay, let's see how it goes.
Satan is placed. Have a drink, friend. None can resist this offer.
Come on. That is a powerful goddamn move, isn't it?
Patience.
Let's get them as far behind the rock as I can to avoid getting spotted. For as long as I can, hopefully. There we go. That's pretty behind the rock. The only person that's likely to spot them is if this guy ever does anything, but I think he's been doing this exact animation looping for like the last hour. So, I don't think he's gonna do anything there. Okay, two more guys are moved. This is what I do. How does this guy respond to sake bottle? I know he'll send a subordinate when they're available, but if there's not one available, how does that work? That's saved, so I can just test it. Is he just like, I don't give a crap? That's exactly what he is. Alright, well, I'd like my bottle back. Yeah, the inability to pull them off their post is rough. So, and of course, this guy's looking at him. And this guy actually doesn't see shit. This guy sees him, though. So, if I sneeze powder that guy, I might be able to take this guy out. No one really looks over here. I have to watch out for both patrols, of course, though. Sneeze powder's probably the right call. Let's give that a shot, then.
He's our ally. A plan in motion.
Here. And you know, let's bring you by too, actually.
Coming. Now, let us be subtle.
Let's bring both these characters around, because
out of sight.
Their current position's not really helpful. And becoming increasingly unnecessary as far as hiding spots goes. Ah, shit. Starts.
Elegant solution.
I will call for help.
Oh no, guards! Where is he going? Is he just gonna hide? He's just gonna hide. So the guards on his on his route are all dead, so nothing happens. Kind of what I expected.
Time to move.
Should I just bring all of you?
It will be done.
Let's bring all of you.
I see you are doing well.
Ah, Aiko-san. I am glad you joined me for this victory.
I cannot shake the feeling that not all is as it seems. Let us be cautious.
I guess I may have not been particularly clever making my prediction about something going wrong, because the characters themselves seem to not be capable of shutting up about how something's definitely going to go wrong.
A remedy for watchful eyes.
Oh, the arc doesn't work? Okay.
I will remain perhaps the most elegant tool.
Yes.
Just need to find the correct spot.
Special powder. A plan in motion.
There we go.
A quiet moment.
Will she get spotted there, or is she behind a rock right now? Not sure what to think of that.
Let's get going. No noise.
What I do know is I need this guy ready so that we can do this. Oh shit.
I'm going in.
It's them!
Wow. That was clumsy. Just ran directly into line of sight and just ruined it there. Oh, you're so far back.
Begins.
I went so long without quick saving.
Subtlety.
Let's just let this be cleaner.
An elegant solution. Out of sight. The music starts.
I will call for help.
Calm down. Literally nothing going on here. Is she also going to run down that awkward path? Yes, she is.
I'm ready. I'm going in.
Let's just everyone run for it.
Well.
Aiko-san. Me for this victory.
I cannot shake the feeling that not all is as it seems.
Here we go. Quick saving this time to avoid that problem from arising. Whoopsie. Okay, so.
Elegance in all things.
Stay crouched.
A remedy for watchful eyes.
And throw it right there.
All men choose their duty.
So is she going to get spotted there or not is the question. I guess we'll find out right now. The answer is yes. Okay, so we just that's fine. We just set this up.
We must show on my way.
Certainty. We just need to set this up afterwards then.
I've chosen mine.
Right.
Always ready. No noise. Move like water.
There, that part of the patrol has happened.
Quiet. Yes.
Go for it.
The time is near. Should he put
shit?
Wins.
Turns out there's a lot of people that look over there. Problems have happened. Well. Shit.
Ready. Oh, that's a good trick.
Alright. Flawed plan. Let's make a new one. Who saw him? Was that just bad luck? Oh, even Mugen-sama might even be able to see. Nope. So that was actually kind of bad luck. That guy just happened to look over there.
The time is near.
Maybe I can set up a better spot for this.
Glory awaits. Patience.
Oh shit. Let's just load because I accidentally ordered the wrong character. I just don't want to deal with trying to fix that kind of problem when it comes up. Let's see here. I mean, this may be a better spot. Oh shit. Shit. Ah, god damn it. I got stuck in doing a command and got spotted. Man, I got so used to bushes. They get you so used to bushes, frankly. They're just constantly a thing that always is there to help you. And then it just goes away all of a sudden. So this is like the maximum range for that character? Shit. I may not be able to set up a good spot for this. It's kind of agony.
Perhaps the most elegant tool.
What? Holy shit. There's like a tiny crack between the buildings. So I don't think sneeze powder is going to work as intended. Let's get you guys away from what's apparently a tiny crack in the building that causes problems. And now they're vibrating profusely.
Red leaves, the dance, morning snow.
Okay, calm down, lady. Calm down, little girl. You're freaking out. Alright. They're away from the crack. I could just shoot that dude. And if no one's looking at that moment, I'm good. But the problem is this guy's looking, so it's not really an option. These guys, on the other hand, aren't in anyone's line of sight, are they? Does anyone see over here? Oh, there's a guard up top. He's easy to remove, though, because nobody looks at him, right?
It is.
Probably every now and then, but I can probably just shoot him. Maybe that's the maybe that's who I should go after.
Such a fine view. Simple.
That takes care of him.
For a life.
That's probably a good use of that character. Take out the enemy sniper. So now nobody's watching this guy as directly, hopefully. So in this case, we could probably use both flintlock pistols in concert with each other. Okay, let's deal with this guy, first of all. I've let him live for way too long, considering how easy he is to remove from the situation. Mostly with this.
Yes. None can resist this offer.
Focus.
Oh shit. Shit. Where'd that guy come from? Wait, there's a civilian? I didn't even know he was there. Oh, there is a civilian right there. What's his line of sight? His line of sight's garbage. It's just a noise issue. Shit. Shit. Shito. Does he have a more obvious... Does he have an easier... Nah, he pretty much goes right through here.
On my way.
Just try to go further out. Look at it, look at it, look at it. Yes.
For the Shogun.
So this time no one's... guys, get off of him.
Shuriken jutsu.
Shit.
I will not be
So the noise radius is pretty big. Okay. Let's try going for further away. Oh, that's a spot.
Yes.
Try doing it again real quick, just because I didn't have the time. Yes. This is, I think this is my chance.
On my way.
No noise. Shoot again.
Wow, he really just locks his eyes onto the spot too.
Quiet. I'll take that.
There we go. That's what I was. That's what I was going for. Where are the other two characters? That they are. They're hard to keep track of in that spot. Let's move them somewhere where they're not as likely to get spotted, because there's like no guards left around here besides that dude.